Hello and welcome to our next Innova von MyApps tutorial. In today's video, we would like to show you how you can update and maintain cloud devices and apps to make sure that your MyApps cloud always provides utmost functionality and security. Updates and backups of cloud devices and apps can quickly be created and managed from any end device for the whole cluster. To do so, you will need a user profile with admin rights. Before you can follow through with an update, you will first need to enable the latest firmware versions for your devices. Please open the Devices app and select the domain with the devices and apps that are to be updated. Go ahead and click on Update and Update Settings. You will see the current versions installed on your devices and below the versions available for all your devices. If no newer versions are available, your devices are all up to date. By checking the box Apply Available Versions and clicking on Apply, the latest versions of the devices and apps will be enabled for the upcoming update job. Now, you will need to create an update job. Please click on Add Update Job. You can add a description to the update job and you can specify the exact time for the update. You can further select the categories of devices you would like to update. If you want to update all devices, don't make any changes. If you change the settings as desired, you can click on OK at the bottom to apply the update job. An eye will be displayed if an update job is pending. A currently running update is indicated with an error, and once the update is completed, the update job will be indicated with a checkmark. Should an error occur, for example if one of the devices are offline during the update, you will see a red exclamation mark. We recommend such an update at least once a month. If you would like to get more information on the update job, please unfold the tab with the arrow symbol. On the right side, you can manage your update jobs. If an error occurred during an update, you can restart by clicking on the double arrow. To protect against disruptions and unwanted changes, we recommend setting up a backup job. Please go ahead and click on Backup and then on Add Backup Job. Again, you can add a description for your backup job. You can further specify the weekdays and a time to save the backup. We recommend daily backups at night. Once you set the times for the backup, you will need to enter your web server and the respective login details. This is where the backups will be saved. Double-check the settings and make sure everything is correct. Click on OK and view your added backup job. Similar to the update jobs, you can manage your backup jobs on the right-hand side. If you have issues restoring a backup and if some data are damaged, an Innova Phone server also saves backups to offer additional protection. This is only for emergencies. For additional MyApps tutorials, please visit our website, our MyApps Tutorials app, or our YouTube channel. Many thanks for watching and see you again next time!